is an Ironman match. Making his way to the ring from Venice, California, weighing in at 249 pounds, Matt Tucker.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
So easy to root for.
The thing about him, Michael, is that he carries himself with a great deal of respect, not just for himself, but his opposition as well. When you have that type of respect, it's hard to root against you.
This arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet. Knock your shell off, my money stacked fat, plus I can't turn the swell off. Franchise
doing big business, I live this is automatic, I win this, so you hear those horns, you finish. I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be. One thing comes to mind in an Ironman match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina, but I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just said that, Byron, but then again, I can.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Brutality.
Targeting the stomach.
He's absorbed some damage already. No need to panic. He's still swinging. Lost in the corner right now. Hip splash. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
This could be his moment.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
Well, strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Ironman match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Ironman matches, and each and every one of them have said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
This is going to be big, one way or the other. Down with force.
Oh.
Here it comes.
He's got him covered. Big uppercut.
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
Kick to the gut, on the move.
And the clock continues to tick down. This is an Ironman match.
Great evasion. Russian leg sweep.
One, two, three.
Plenty of fight left.
He just powered out there, Cole.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Knee left.
Something big is coming.
Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Hook them.
DDT.
Harsh impact.
Great agility there. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
He has become relentless at this point.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Ankle lock is cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Is he done? Late in the match, and he has scored. And here's an early cover.
One, two.
That was close, so close.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
What on earth?
Clearly, it's the divine touch.
Will he be victorious? Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
Here it comes. Legendary. Oh, there we go. This could be it. He scores a fall late in the match. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Banzai!
Gosh, what a match. Is over. Wow.
More punishment to the core.
That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Pile driver on its way.
Sit out, pile driver.
He wants it one more time.
Cover here.
One, two.
He scores a fall there.
He's in control.
Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth and the...
Will this be enough?
One, two. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
How did he do it?
Kicks directly to the chest.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, man.
Hell's Gate! Hell's Gate!
This is real bad.
The Goga Plata's locked in.
He's just about there. And he scores a fall there.
Ooh, impressive counter. The ankle lock. The ankle lock is cinched in.
This might be it.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Oh, my God, that's gotta hurt.
On the move.
What a splash.
That's his go.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
With that, he scores the fall.
Yep.
Got the arm.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
He's just about there. And he scores a fall. Shoulders on the mat.
Not enough to end this one.
Oh, too close.
Caught him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, got him up. Got him up.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
I think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah.
Once more, setting it up. Hey, hey! Hey, shoulders down.
One, two.
Tap one onto a score there.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in. Oh, now he's going to go up to the ropes. What on earth is he planning to do here?
There is no way.
The power involved to pull this off. His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Wow, let's see that again. Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking to answer the call.
There.
to expire. The clock, always the enemy. When you're in the lead, you want less time. When you're behind, you want more.
Beautiful senton.
Oh, right up there.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
You can't take my...
And there's the cover!
Oh, my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Caught off guard.
Down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Caught him!
Uh-oh.
Oh, got him up! Got him up!
Down!
Yeah!
Looking to end it here!
This could be it!
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
He's still in this.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. And he's heading back in. Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Kick right to the midsection.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call...
Ooh! The French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two!
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
What a splash.
He's expressing pin now.
He can pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three.
He gets the late score.
Finds a way to reverse. He's in big trouble.
Doombuster!
And he kicks out.
And we continue.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, look out.
Wow, that was incredible.
Is it enough?
Two.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Wanted a little breather, I guess.
Heavy duty right hand.
Reversal! What a counter!
Changer.
Cover!
Two! Not yet.
He got out of the way. Leaving the ring here, they change the entire complexion of this match.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Back in from the floor. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Saw that one coming. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this!
Back suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness!
Two!
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Really just laying it in.
That hurt.
Oh, what a forearm.
Backbreaker.
Great reflexes.
Caught him.
Got him up.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
In the corner now.
What a striking blow.
Face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
He's got the shoulders down. And he got a near fall out of it. Wow.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Diamond crossbow!
Caught him!
Oh, got him up! Got him up!
Hey! Here we go for the win!
He somehow gets the fall.
Big forearm smash.
Whoa, not so fast.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
Fighting for survival.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
The action from that Ironman match is worth a second look. Heck, it was so amazing, it's worth about 100 looks.
An impressive victory. I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
I got the